Dear students, now I will discuss about how to prove the identity a plus b into the bracket a minus b equals to a square minus b square. Okay, in the previous class I have discussed about how to prove that a plus b bracket square equals to a square plus b square plus 2ab and a minus b bracket square equals to a square plus b square minus 2ab. So today I will discuss about this equation identity. This identity is a square minus b square equals to a plus b into the bracket a minus b. Okay, I will consider from RHS. RHS is a plus b into the bracket a minus b. A take it outside from this bracket. This bracket keep it as it is a minus b. Plus b take it outside from this bracket a minus b, again keep it as it is. Okay, multiply here a into a square plus into minus minus a into b ab plus into plus plus b into a or a into b ab here plus into minus minus b into b b square minus ab plus ab get cancelled here. A square minus b square only it remains. This is what our LHS. Therefore a square minus b square equals to a plus b one bracket into a minus b. This is the third identity. And fourth identity proof is that x plus a into x plus b equals to x square plus x into the bracket a plus b plus ab. Okay, yes, from LHS. LHS is x plus a into the bracket x plus b, right? X take it outside here, x plus b keep it as it is, plus a take it outside, x plus b keep it as it is. Once again multiply here x into x square plus x into b plus a into x a plus into plus plus a into b ab, right? X square keep it as it is. Yes, in these two terms x it is common term, take it outside, x into a plus b remains in the bracket, same ab keep it as it is. Okay, this is what your RHS. This is RHS. Therefore x plus a into the bracket x plus b equals to x square plus x into a plus b plus ab, hence the proof. Okay, like this I proved. So you have to by heart these four identities and you have to solve some questions on these identities as it is given in your textbook, and you have to refer if you have any reference books also. In tomorrow class I will discuss about some exemplar problems on this concept. Okay, yes.